this long to form who you are now. It's going to take, you know, don't expect it overnight.
Nope, it's
you know,
not overnight.
It's gonna, it's going to take time to change. And other people are going to pull you back and expect you to be the old Chase. And
oh, yeah.
You're going to show them the new Chase. And
that's the big ice block. No, it's just...
He was crazy chip damage, right?
He doesn't take any. That's his thing, is that if you block, he takes no beam damage at all.
Okay.
Power drain. I mean, the weird thing is, so I thought for a long time, so first of all, Amingo was always a character that was very odd to me, because I did not know where he was from.
Well, wasn't Samba, wasn't Samba's name?
No, he was actually a prototype for a Darkstalkers character for the Darkstalkers game they never made. I think like 3 or 4 was the last one. And they never made a...
Nope, that's not what I wanted to do.
And that's also not what I wanted to do. And so he was gonna be in that game, and then it never came out.
Ooh, like that. What is a tech hit?
So you basically, I did a throw, and then you hit the throw at the same time.
Ah! It's like the crazy Magneto combos I remember with people in there. Like Guilty Gear.
Oh, I love Guilty Gear.
I just know that like in some of the games, the art was just crazy nice.
The art, the thing about Guilty Gear was always the music. So the guy who made Guilty Gear, the project lead, Daisuke Ishiwatari, is also like an amazing like rock. That should be a grab, but it's not. Yeah, so he did. So he's basically behind the soundtrack for like all the Guilty Gear games.
Why
don't you
do
that?
Ow!
Don't do anything.
Don't. I can't even. Oh, you.
What?
That's funny. I didn't want to do that. That would have killed you, most likely. It also does chip damage,
yep,
too, right?
It does. It is so weird to, like, not be in practice mode, and you're hitting buttons, and you realize that, like, you're absolutely doing the wrong stuff. Hopefully never.
Have you seen Superman?
Not a fan.
Oh, really? Yeah.
Batman vs. Superman?
No, sorry, Spider-Man.
Oh, Spider-Man.
Oh, yeah.
Haven't seen it yet.
We've
been...
Yeah, that... Well, we're going to see Atomic Bomb or whatever.
Comic-Con?
Atomic Bomb. Blonde, sorry.
Blonde, what? Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of things happening. Let me put it on.
With Charlize Theron? As, like, James Bond-like character?
Isn't there one with, like, Taraji?
Yes, there is one.
Okay, so... I haven't seen that video yet. I know you posted that trailer. I didn't see that yet.
Yeah, there is one. There is an action movie starring Taraji. Our cousin.
Really? Like, actually?
By marriage.
That's pretty cool.
No, it's not.
Okay. Why is it not cool?
Well, because so we have real cousins who actually are directly related to her, and then we have other cousins who claim direct relation, and it's like, it was like, third cousin by marriage is not where I want to hang my hat. But still, we support.
That's cool.
I have no idea, and I don't want to find out.
No, I ain't. Can we volume up a little bit?
Is
it go all the way up like 100?
Yes.
Damn.
You'll hear it outside.
Jesus.
Yeah, she's got a movie. I'm interested, but I don't know very much about it.
Are you recording the video and audio?
Team takes so much damage.
Oh my god. Oh, Kuma's.
Yeah. Kuma's a one touch and he's dead.
Damn, and again. He has the.
I've done it before. Not with a
person? Oh god. Oh, it's gonna be so painful. No. Ow.
So much damage.
What do you think about new Ken?
Hate him, banana hair Ken.
Yeah, so weird.
Thing, come on, it'd be so easy with a controller.
What, the his crazy move?
Well, no, that one actually is probably easier to do with the thing.
Because you had to like do a lot of forward backward shit.
Right.
Is it kind of obvious that you're doing that?
Yes.
Like, there's no way to like just like sneak that.
All right, I'll show you something interesting. Okay, not that one. I'm sorry, block for it. Okay, so you see this? So the longer you can hold this pretty much the entire game.
Yeah.
If I take my hand off this button, she's gonna do her dash. It will hit. I've had it. This is a regular attack. It can hit 30 times. Like, just block.
Wow.
Yeah.
So if you hold it for the entire time.
Yeah, you can hold the whole game.
Like, she can like hit super, you. Like, she would hurt you like 99. Like, so it just adds more hits.
Can't even do it right because of this.
So it just adds more hits.
I don't know. I think it's like every second or something like that.
Oh wow.
And you can do other stuff while it's happening. As long as you don't hit the punch button, you can jump. You can do any kick combo. You can do a slide. Even you. The only thing you can't do is a super out of it.
So most people who play as Jill would probably be doing that.
Right? Well, most people play as Jill would one play better than I'm playing. And what they'd be doing is hunting, but it only goes if it hits. So Jill's thing is this move, the slide into that, because that's a knockdown and then off the ground. And then you can do this one into that into a super or all kinds of other weird stuff. Anyway, enough. No, you face,
she takes a lot of damage for that.
Hold on,
Ken. Yeah, cool. What kind of proton gun? Ouch. Well, that's gonna be bad for me.
Nice. You had one sliver of health.
I mean,
James, defend the family.
This is just to. I want as much
you can
time.
Play, you can play the other.
No, I want as much wrecked. Time on this as. Oh, man.
Is your bro okay?
Huh?
Is your friend there?
Jermaine was supposed to, but I don't know what he's gonna do. He said he'd get a ride. That's always a process.
If he
drives,
I
thought that's a good point. Like, we also have we have another friend who's doing a game night at 7. Mm. But I don't even know what that is. What, do you even know what Mark is doing? I have no idea.
Well,
that he invited a lot of people, though. So I have no idea.
Wait, is audio being recorded? I was going to
yes.
say something about Trump.
Okay. Why wouldn't you say something about Trump?
I don't.
Trump sucks. You can kiss my ass. Like, I serve at the, you know,
I'm irritated
pleasure.
About the fact that he is still talking about Hillary. Like, you are, you're mad at her that she didn't displace you in the election like you expected her, and now you're in this position? Like, what, why are you even talking about this woman? She is now technically a regular citizen, and she can, her ties to Russia don't matter because she's not POTUS. So
bad.
Why are you bringing, you're bringing this up to try to, you know, deflect, and it's not working
yep.
for me.
Well, I mean, who's it working for? That's the question.
I don't know if it's working for anybody.
It's a sad place to be, really.
Like, why are you still bringing up her name? Why are you having rants Saturday morning?
What?
Like, yeah, he just went off this morning.
Oh, really? That's what this is about.
Yeah.
You probably watched Fox News.
Yeah, it's like, my son Donald openly gave his emails to the media and authorities, whereas crooked Hillary deleted and acid washed her 30,000 emails. That's what I'm talking about. Like, why are you bringing up Hillary? You're bringing her up to try to deflect what your dumb family's doing.
Right. Yeah, my stupid son is going to jail. So.
And Scaramucci is, like, it shows that he has no friends. Like, he has no friends, and he's just electing people that he likes, but I don't think like him. But
that's
because
cool.
he likes them, they're like, oh, we're friends. And it's like, no, we're not friends.
The Mooch. His name is The Mooch. That's his actual nickname. Like, the not made up,
Jermaine
but... No, I mean, like, he's known as The Mooch to his friends and confidants. I mean, it doesn't get...
That's a fucking clown.
It's just hilarious. Because getting in on them is such a pain in the ass. Not blocking at all.
Nice.
Oh god, I keep thinking that the two punch buttons are. Why am I doing this? That's how you're supposed to do it. I'm hitting these two buttons too much.
Oh, let's go ahead. Okay. Hey!
Cable.
That was a fail.
I was starting to figure it out.
Really
yeah,
like,
I was starting to figure it out.
You almost
like,
made
stop
it.
Hitting these two buttons at once.
No, that was really good. Chase, you're
stepping.
I have no,
that's not true.
You won the last two.
Oh, gosh. This is all I ever played the game.
Like, I didn't know you were this good.
My problem is that, like, I don't know how to use this.
James, you're really good, too. I
want to make this the primary way that I play, which means I have to force myself
like,
to use
this. Like, this is a good matchup.
This.
Yeah, that's true.
No, I have to.
Tonight's canceled, Mark Anthony said.
Are you kidding
me?
Yeah,
he just put it. Tonight's canceled.
God damn it.
Thanks, I'm sorry
for
late notice. Well, that sucks. Okay, no, that's good, actually,
because I have work to do tonight. Well, that's not, like, the thing about, like when other people cancel plans, you're just like, shit.
Yeah!
Shit.
That's so
fine.
I can procrastinate more!
This is fine.
But yeah, no, do you want to send a note to Joanne? Like, if he gets the L wife, I'll go get him.
Yeah.
What about if he just, like, doesn't actually walk.
He says, actually, I'll go to Lindell's.
That's what she wants. She wants you
well,
to drink.
You should have told me.
I don't know why I didn't think about it. I cannot believe I didn't think about it. Oh,
God.
Battery Cyclops, yeah! That heavy kick. Speed up for Wolverine for some of the
people. Did Wolverine regain life?
Nope. You would think because it's canon. Why would I block that?
Yeah.
went too high. So like that was a tech hit. Bad matchup. Of course I can't fucking do my goddamn super. Who needs to do that? Who needs to do supers? Who needs it?
So now this is sad because now like now if I have a reason like to like play this shit, then I would totally be down to buy a Mac Ad stick and play together.
But why not? Games.
Well, because I'm not gonna play it online.
Well, the 360 one still has online.
I mean, that's why it is. But I'd rather like, if I'm gonna play like regularly with someone like in person or something, like then I would consider. I'm not gonna play online.
What would it take for you to regularly play with someone in person?
I mean, this is fine. All right. Yeah.
I can just do bullshit. Yeah.
Okay, bullshit.
Bullshitting. I played this one guy whose Ruby Heart was maybe want to quit the game because he within the first 5 seconds had juggled me up into the corner of the screen. And I was like, I thought she sucked. Like, clearly, I don't know a damn thing about what's going on here.
Obviously.
I'm a member of STARS.
I don't like this at all. What?
Oh, good old Spyro.
Oh my god.
Juggernaut punch.
Yes, juggernaut punch. Oh god.
Yeah, I told you, jeez. The cheese.
Did she pick that into a fist? Yep, she doesn't make that. What is happening? I don't know what I'm doing. I really don't know how I'm doing this. Ow.
No, oh, he's so fat. And slow.
Oh, it's a juggernaut, bitch.
No, no.
Ah, oh, yes, I'm gonna get hit. That one is so hard to hit. Oh, God.
Bah.
Bah. Bah. Jamaican X-Men Dennis Law.
Finish. Jugs. The worst team that I used to play with my friend would be Hulk, Juggernaut, and Sentinel. It was just like
what the f- Sentinel? Jesus Christ. Oh, I thought I shouldn't do that. That's the thing that put you up in the juggle.
Yep. That and the super. That her special with like the ghosts and shit. I was like, I thought that sucked. I miss it. Why would it hit?
Why did you miss that? Weird.
No, I just hit a button before. What the?
Character.
But you have to have cheese.
Yeah.
Also, he's slower, so I can think more about what I'm doing. The harder version of this is with the Hulk and his Gramathon, whatever the asteroid special. You can do like the uppercut, and then he like gets an asteroid on him, and he can F you up.
Variety type mean, even.
I forget.
Right.
Usually it means, like, beta is an anti, usually an anti-air. Variety usually means they either, like, they do something that's horizontal, whatever the move they have. A real character! Stop it! Stop it with these real characters!
I just want to outplay people, really.
Okay, well, I got the wrong assist.
That was not what I wanted.
Ugh.
Ow. No. Man.
God damn, Strider. The world.
That's kind of like a sick move, actually. Just like you handle things like that.
Damn it! Look at my shit.
Mother!
Why would I take? Oh no. Oh no. No! Ah! Yeah, see? Does not do what I expected.
Ah! Oh, it's not the one I wanted. I wanted the crazy lightning.
Which I think is the big ice block. And the anchor. Who's the anchor? Who's it gonna be? Who doesn't suck? Colossus is the fun
one. Okay, we're gonna go with the
The Capcom Shoto team.
Yeah.
I wish, like, so this is, Street Fighter Alpha for, like, Ken and Ryu.
Yeah.
Which I think is my favorite design, but
yeah, I actually like them the most.
It's, but it's probably because of this game, and not so much Alpha, because I was really more of a Third Strike type of person. Teach me! Goki!
Did we play, Virtual Fighter?
Yes, I actually have Virtual Fighter.
Oh man, I might have to do that.
Two on Xbox One.
This is a... Okay, that's it. Kuma has a. Kuma's not the right character.
Sometimes that's what happens to me too. Shoot this. Oh, I'm dead. Right into the face. Why, girl?
To the face.
Why, girl? Show his booty, his tight buns. Tight buns. There's a way to for Colossus and for Zangief, they both have armor forms as one of their supers. I think it's their level 3.
Oh, okay.
So Zangief has like
Is he actually armor up or?
Yeah, he armors. He turns like purple.
Huh.
And then for Colossus, it's like something similar, but you can glitch the game to make that permanent.
Really?
Yeah. I don't remember how to do it anymore, but I know you can do it. The doctor. Good old Ooh. Doctor. Oh shit, I should have chosen.
Oh,
I don't
know. Did you play Pac-Man Legends?
No.
Oh, you have to play a fucking game.
No, I did not play Pac-Man Legends.
Oh, you have to play a fucking game.
Let's play Big Bullshit Wolverine.
You ever played, you ever played Mega Maker? It's a Mega Man clone game and lets you make your own levels and shit.
That makes sense. There's gotta be some money in that.
I was gonna download it.
What's it for?
Oh, it's just PC. Yeah.
Is it a Steam thing?
I don't know. I think you just download it.
The Doctor. Old Trombone.
Trombone's another one. Oh,
Trombone's good.
Servbot, like. I'm just fucking Servbot. He has like that crazy super one that gives him 100,000 hits or whatever.
Yeah, well, what is ridiculous about that super is that it does more chip damage than normal damage.
Yeah.
How do I do this in there?
Very hard to get to. Get close to something.
Foot dive! Foot dive! Careful here. Foot dive. Look how like long it goes.
For me to hold. Grab about that. No.
Oh god damn it!
I remember in the arcades hearing that all the fucking time.
Out. Ah! I'd rather eat things later.
No, but, that's not what I wanted to do.
Of course, I missed. So
I don't know what kind of
she's a lot like Mega Man, cause she can. I think she can't charge, but she can do like. Yep, everyone knows that. Yeah. Oh. Okay, that's why I'm doing this wrong, because I'm hitting the wrong freaking button. Play that game. I even forgot rolls off his teeth. Stop hitting the wrong button, buddy. Stop it. Ay, ay, ay. The one sliver of health, like, comeback.
Like, pull a Daigo business.
There's no parry. But,
no.
But that's too, there have been some epic comebacks.
That's just so ridiculous.
Spider-Man. So there's a guy who I met through a friend, and we were talking. He was saying he's a musician, but he is a bassist in a band. And they were looking for work, and it didn't pan out at a place, and he was shooting shit with some dude. And he was asking about, like, movies that he watched, like bad movies, and he was like, oh, well, you know, Italian Spider-Man. He was like, the hell is Italian Spider-Man? And he just proceeds to tell him all about this horrible film. And he's like, well, as luck would have it, I perform with a band that's Italian Spider-Man themed. The name of the band is Spider-Man. He was fucking with him. Okay. He was saying this. The guy booked him for it. So this weekend, he and his bandmates are going under a different name. They're going to wear Spider-Man costumes with fake mustaches and perform as Spider-Man. Silly shit.
Hilarious.
Silly. Have you seen Italian Spider-Man?
No. What the fuck is Italian Spider-Man?
Holy shit. There's a rabbit hole you can go to. Okay, so some backstory for it. It is a short film that was produced by
one thing.
Huh?
It's one. It's not like a series.
In a sense.
Okay, interesting. Boobs.
Gotta love Felicia. Spiders.
Fucking spider.
I can never hit with maximum. Oh, well, I was gonna say I never hit with maximum spider, but then there you go.
Jesus. Oh, fuck me. Black Iron Man doesn't get these. I get these. So it's not that. Your move!
The only problem with this one is the reason why it doesn't do as much chip damage is because if you duck, only half the projectiles hit you, even if you're blocking, unlike, what do you call it? Like Iron Man, even though I like War Machine much more than Iron Man.
Like as a character or like
as a... In this game, as a character, like, just in general, in life.
Well, that guy's not what's his name anymore. Terrence Howard.
You think so? I actually think that Terrence Howard got a raw deal on that.
Well, it's because Terrence Howard's an asshole, probably.
Yeah, I'm assuming that's the case.
I mean, I do like what's his name. Fucking, he's in like a lot of random shit.
Yeah. Oh no! That was not what I meant to do. Yeah, sometimes you're the wrong ones. That's right.
What the Sonic fucking spin dash?
It's cool though.
It's literally a Sonic spin dash.
One day.
Really funny.
How I learned to stop hitting buttons.
Yeah, that's what happens.
That's
what happens. Like I said, this is. This is what happens with the shit.
I made the mistake of challenging my homie to a Third Strike game when I hadn't played Third Strike, and like, I got gassed because I played it like 3 months ago with my other friend, and like, I was on a Dreamcast controller, and I was like pulling off all the old moves.
Nice.
And I was like talking trash.
Shit. Yep.
And then he was like, okay. And I even brought an extra controller, a PlayStation 2 controller, because I felt like he'd been ducking me. So he loads it up. And I realized immediately that it was like the worst mistake because he was ready and I clearly was not ready. Her projectile is actually an anti-air. It's what do you call it?
It's Olivia Munn.
How dare you? You know what? And I was one of those people who was Olivia Munn apologist for years because of
Was she bad in that second?
I couldn't tell you because the character wasn't really a character in the movie.
I'm saying, she wasn't really like...
Like I'm saying, I've been an Olivia Munn apologist for years because I just like her as a talent.
Yeah.
I always kind of wanted to get the story of why she didn't work out on The Daily Show, because she was on that for a little while.
Yeah, but then she became like way more of a thing.
I just don't remember.
Like she was on Greek first, and then she was on The Daily Show for a while, and then she became like a real celebrity though.
Right.
Like she's probably better off now.
Who did she wind up dating or marrying? I shouldn't say date.
Holy shit. Fuck. Oh god, Kane.
Hayato is the Rock! Woo!
Ow.
No!
That is a crazy.
Hitting buttons is not good for your health.
Goddamn dogs and fucking.
Now he has a command throw, which I'm trying to do. That does a ton of chip damage. I could have done it right there.
Yoga, yoga, hey. Hey.
Ah, I should have done it when he was in the air. You're supposed to do it when you come. What the hell?
Fucking you.
Oh, it's so hard to do right. It's so hard to do right. Damn it.
Hey, ow, pain.
Oh my god, you can get hit out of that forever.
This could not go well for me.
Nope, I didn't. Yeah.
Oh, you what?
Almost.
I was like, what? How did that not kill?
I'm getting it slowly. It's coming back. It's coming back. Whoever thought that this music was
It's so bizarre. I mean, it's only the one song. Why not? So you can't spike a bit.
Yay, Cammy. Cammy deserves.
I don't even remember
how to use Captain Falcon. I probably do not.
I wish you played Smash Brothers, that song, that fucking game.
I have original Smash Brothers, not the
new one.
Yeah, I want the new one. I don't know what I'm doing.
Trump says he has complete power of heart. Okay.
Alright.
Alright.
Good old Trump. Who beats Trump? Captain Commando. Now that's a game I want to play, the arcade game.
Oh, that's Captain Commando. Oh.
What's up?
Can't voicemail from the mother. This looks fun.
It's an arcade game, Captain Commando. Ah. And I want to play. I've never played it.
What an arcade game I would like. Sengoku. Is this Sengoku? Sengoku 2?
What's it for?
Neo Geo.
Oh, Neo Geo. Oh, Neo Geo is such a...
Weren't games for Neo Geo like fucking...
Yeah. Balls? I mean, did you know anyone who owned a Neo Geo?
No. That shit was like... I didn't even know that was a thing until later on.
Oh, Spiral.
Oh, Lord.
Sordo!
Fucking Jin.
The only reason to choose Jin is so you can go, Brodia! And then hit him with a punch. I have no idea how to combo that. I'm sure it's possible.
Oh, God. I'm playing. It's not fun.
No! Block!
That's cool.
Fear is in me! Magneto! Mag fucking Nito! Mag fucking Nito! Alright. We gotta get the fist of God. Not, or you can just not do what I tell you to do. God damn it. Finish. It does no chip damage. The only reason to choose Jin.
Fuck you.
So in MVC
3, such a fuck you move.
In MVC 3, they gave that move to Spencer from Bionic Commando. No, Bionic Commando was another, like, one of those, like, arcade...
Okay.
Whatever. He's the one who has, like, the bionic arm. Okay. There was a three... They tried to reboot it in the 360 era, and it was a very average game that everyone kind of just sort of flawed.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, God.
Oh!
Like, we'll give Sakura another
shot. Chun-Li! How's Chun-Li doing?
The MVCI version of Chun-Li with an effed up face.
Yeah. Shoot the fun. Shoot the fun, isn't it?
I have 5, and I only play her for Laura, the Brazilian chick. It's not very good. I mean, like, it's a very it's a game that's designed for competitive play, but it's not very good, like, for the likes of myself who's not particularly competitive.
Oh!
Okay. Alright. Stay away from me. get all these people away. I don't need any of these people here. Alright, don't hit buttons. Hitting buttons bad! Hitting buttons is bad!
Wow, Chummy must be mean to grow.
Wow, I was crossed up pretty hard there. Get away from me! Freaking bison. I never know what side he's coming from.
Oh!
Coming back to feeling is coming back. What? I see. Trying to get in.
Nope, that's not the right move. Oh,
what the hell? No! It got her too! That is a lie. That's fake news. That shit right there is fake.
Ah!
You could have punished me. Yeah.
That was a really punch.
That is right there. Fake fucking news. I'm surprised.
All the invitations.
Damn it. God damn it.
Fuck!
Not in MVCI because they don't want to use anybody from X-Men. Because reasons. You know, the excuse was great. I don't know if you read this. So the producers of the new Marvel game,
yep,
when confronted by literally hundreds of thousands of fans asking, where's Cyclops? Where's Sentinel? Where's Doc? Where are all these people?
Yep.
They said, oh no, characters are just functions.
Yes, yeah, yeah.
You like Magneto because he has an 8-way dash.
Yes, that's why. Yeah, yeah.
No, I like Magneto because he's Mag fucking Nito. Fuck this function shit. I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Oh my god.
Unbelievable.
The female team.
Love Rogue.
Female team.
Rogue. Who's the anchor? Need somebody. Do something.
Okay. More life.
It's nice if people can do things.
More life.
There's something like when I don't choose like some big fat piece of crap to sit at the back of my team that I just feel much more vulnerable. I can't do stuff.
Did we play Turtles last time we were?
We did.
You sure?
Hyperstone Heist.
We did?
Yep, we did beat it though. Ay, yikes. Okay, I chose all the wrong assists. Good to know.
You know what I want to get? I want to get fucking Simpsons up right now. I'm just getting rock here.
Ay.
Oh, I like that color.
Jeez, Spider-Man. Get ready. BB Hood. Oh,
fuck. I forgot about those. All the bullshit. You have all the bullshit.
Like this.
Which is so bizarre.
It was actually.
That was very.
I was like at the very edge of his range.
Nope.
Oh, you got it because I hit a button.
Yeah.
I hit a button. This is, you don't hit buttons.
distracted.
When I hit buttons.
Yes, yeah, just can't hit buttons. Don't touch buttons.
You gotta leave those buttons.
Buttons are not good. Don't push the buttons.
Like, I'm blocking, I'm like, I could just hit heavy
and
punch.
Yeah,
that makes sense.
That was not Zangief.
There's the legend of the Cheddar Geese, which is one of his outfits. It looks like he is. Yeah, cheese.
Cheddar Geese?
Cheddar Geese.
You know what? We're gonna go with this shit. Wasn't he purple in one of the other games?
Oh shit, with Cyclops. Yeah, he was. This is his stupid hurricane kick.
One eye team or something.
Oh, that'd be a good. That's a good theme. Who else is in there who only has one eye though?
Really hard thing?
She does have an eye patch. You have Cyclops. You've got Shuma.
Cable?
Nope. He's.
I mean, they both have two eyes. That's the closest thing.
I'm trying to think. I think Ruby Heart has an eye patch. So yeah. She technically has one eye. It's not bad. All right. Well. Stupid hurricane kick. I don't use. The funny thing is that I don't use it. Fuck.
Amen.
Damn it.
Amen.
I was gonna say I don't use any characters on that side of the screen.
Keep that up.
Okay.
Shit.
Well, we'll see what happens.
Oh yeah, let's see how this goes. With two Cyclops. Fall on you.
God damn it. Get out of here. Good old battery Cyclops. Just get that. What do we say to death?
I'm falling on you.
Oh shit. I didn't even realize you had a guy out.
Nice.
Yep, I'm gonna push every goddamn time. Alright, well. What the? I'm trying to get him out of there. Okay, Morgan, it's up to you! It's up to you, girl. Jump into that bullshit. Let's see. Let's try somebody else. Never serve, but.
Storm is interesting.
Omega Red. Haven't used him in a while. Oh, Tickle Monster. Yeah, Tickle Monster. Everybody loves Tickle Monster. And then we need somebody to protect their
friends.
So this is, I couldn't, is there anyone else with tentacles in this game? Blackheart? Or whatever his name is? Shumagora. Yeah, oh, Shinchou yeah. Shumagora. That would have been the all tentacle team.
Sure.
Cause Anakar is, he goes, he hits you with this little tickle attack. Omega Red was so good in original MVC, and he's just average here. Alright, so his thing, is that there? can do it in the air. See? Yep. Tickle attack.
Oh, fuck.
Tickle attack! Now, the thing I don't remember how to do is how to make that command grab do any damage, because I don't remember how to use it. Is actually ever gonna do any damage? It might just wind up. Shit! Oh god! It's all wrong. It's not the one I want! Stop doing it! Might be a bust.
Yes!
Whoa. Oh, wait, he chipped out. Okay. Don't feel so bad. What was more unfortunate is that that didn't hit. What is this goddamn super? What is it? Alright, now I'm just not sure about anything.
This is kind of action right now, I'm just gonna lie. A little bit of action. Oh shit. What the fuck you?
Oh shit, no! I'm also not blocking. That's a problem.
I should do that.
Probably should block.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah. I'm dead. I'm so good. So cooked! That's what I wanted!
God.
You could cancel into it. I know that you can.
Block.
Oh, shit. Block. No, I'm dead. It's chipped. Yep. I was waiting too long. I wanted to do the drone. Just drone it to death. I had 3 bars. What a waste.
Soup, combo, fish.
Very nice. I probably like actually know how to use them, guys, before I pick up.
I'm kind of learning stuff. I'm trying to pick a team here.
Oh, cheap ass cable. Cheap ass cable.
Juggernaut.
Of course, like that makes you an old internet man.
Yeah, I mean that was
no one knows dude, that
was
is.
Freshman year.
How ridiculous
that was YouTube when like the first thing on YouTube.
Yeah. How ridiculous is it that that made it into the third X-Men movie?
Oh yeah, but it was stupid.
It was really stupid. No,
like, I'm the Juggernaut. Because
he was chasing Black Cat or whatever that right.
Like
Kitty Pride, and he was like, yeah,
I'm the. But it wasn't. It didn't have the same. It wasn't. It was
Not blocking. Who blocks in this country?
That's
interesting that I hit him.
Why did that? Aye, you son of a bitch. Hey. What the fuck is going on? Hey.
Remember that cable is cheap? Remember that?
Yeah, a little bit. Just a tiny bit.
Oh, I know. That's the wrong button. Watch this. Just keep him back. Keep him back forever. Stay away. Lies, all lies.
Pulse blast. Duck. Fucking sear.
Trying to do it again.
Are you foolish?
All right. Whoa. Oh yeah, he kind of has a.
Bolt and it's gonna get punished for it.
Why?
So painful.
Alright, you got one more. Oh, that does a lot of damage though. It does the damages! Blop.
What game you got?
A lot.
Obviously.
You want fighting games? Play some co-op?
Co-op's
good. Okay. I got... We're gonna put the NPC down for a moment.
This can stay here.
I will be the holder of it. But,
no, that's fine. It's not doing anything.
When you're ready to graduate back up again.
Well, my Dreamcast hasn't been plugged in.
What are you playing right now? Hey, let me rephrase that. What's the last thing you played?
Probably Zelda.
Yeah.
What's an arcade cabinet?
It's got some games on it. They're all like arcade stuff. I forget what.
Old school, like old school.
Yeah, like the cat, like the actual like pre, like Ghouls and Ghosts.
Oh, okay. Never mind.
No, there's some other stuff. I own Castle Crashers.
I never played that.
Castle Crashers is great. Castle Crashers is like four players and fun. I'm gonna check this out and I'm gonna reinstall Castle Crashers.
That's a 360. Oh, it's running against a 360 game.
Yep. Right, it's emulating a 360. Yeah.
Capcom Presents.
I bought this and then I didn't like look exactly what was in it. I know it's got like
what's that game? Guilty Gear.
Metal Slug, yes. What's that word? I'm not gonna tell people my credit card. It's back at shut up. What do I have? What's here? So you have to buy these. Ghosts and Goblins. And like flying shit.
You didn't buy a dish.
Yeah. Dead or Alive 5, so fun.
Alright.
So fun. I told you, Virtua Fighter 2. That's good. Strider's fun. Tekken Tag Tournament 2. Only thing I don't like is you lose off of one life. So, but in Tekken Tag, you have, both your guys have a life bar, but whichever one goes...
Oh.
Yeah. It's not a...
That's stupid.
Yeah. I mean, I understand why they did it. Also, Guardian Hero is actually a lot of fun. It is co-op. You ever play Guardian Hero?
No.
Oh my goodness.
This is a dude.
So Treasure, it's a treasure game.
Okay.
And all treasure games are treasures. I don't know if you remember Dynamite Heady. Mischief Makers on Nintendo 64. They did a lot of like shooters. So basically they were this smaller game production shop. They spun out of Konami. And I don't remember which Konami game it was that they were like, we want to make more of these.
Yeah.
But that they formed their own studio and they made a bunch of like amazing games for like the original Sega and for Saturn and for.
You don't have a Saturn, right?
You do not.
That's just the most like $20 that came out. And everything else is always like fucking $200. It's crazy.
Sign me in, jerk. So you can have like the, this is on Saturn. You can have the original graphics. So we'll just do story mode. Press start. actually an immersive game in this type of game. So it's really a side-scrolling beat-em-up game with levels and magic and all kinds of crazy things. The gimmick of this game is that there are three levels in the screen that you can jump back and forth between. So like right now I'm on the bottom of the level, and then I think if you use a trigger button, it lets you. But yeah, it's all missile. So this button here goes down a level, and then the destruction goes up. Okay, enemies will show up on those things. The attack buttons are your typical like X and Y, I think. And there's like Y is like a heavy attack, and then so light heavy. B is A is jump. B is like dodge. Don't remember doing that. You can guard with the right hand. So it's like, it's an interesting game. So I'm looking forward to the game. Yeah,
that sounds
good. So what? I actually haven't even been fighting. I was trying to like remember the button. Yeah, so A is like dodge backwards. Is it upper jump? There we go. Perfect. I've only dealt with one player. So you can choose anybody you want, and then as you level up, okay. So now we're so I'll just skip the story. You know, there is a story. There's lore, believe it or not. We could just left.
Oh, that's fine.
The bosses are pretty hard. Alright, so this also has branching story paths and branching levels, so you can... There's like 20 different endings. And... again, it can be... What in the world? He wrecked me! Holy... Well, that was... Double tap is a dash. But then she like trips.
I'm gonna use my actually.
Oh, what have you been using? These are working for you. No. I mean there is a Saturn controller that does that one, but the thing is with Saturn.
Oh, it's for 19.
Yep, that's right. And the thing about Saturn is that it was very bad at doing 3D. And the reason for that is that when Sega first made it, they made it basically as a home port for, I want to say it was the AM2 or AM1 arcade board.
What was the name of the one for
Naomi?
Is it our calendar? Oh my god,
it's
so great. Wrestling. Oh my god, you have to see
the calendar. The Wrestler.
The Wrestler. Oh, who are you talking about?
You
said Naomi.
Naomi Arcade Board, which is a Sega thing.
I wasn't even close.
But it's funny. Of course, you to me.
Gave my brother my 360.
Yeah.
The lore. It's Guardian Heroes. There's so much lore. So Treasure was known for its interesting and unique animation style in all its games, and also like the way characters will sort of pose with their bodies, like a lot of posing, a lot of all this stuff, which is in all their games. Including like the Sega Genesis one, so like Gunstar Heroes is kind of the same way. This, okay, so this is where you get to put your points.
Int.
I mean, who knows? I think it makes you do magic do more damage. I have no idea what that means. MNT. I don't know. I'm gonna put everything into vitality because of myself.
He had more than four players.
I don't remember. You had to get like a special attack.
For
the Saturn. But this was like my dream game to have, because it'd be in all these magazines and it would be like look so cool, and it didn't look like any other game that was out at the time.
Saturn had four controllers?
No, it had two. Wait, you could not?
Unless both players had the same character.
That's crazy. And annoying.
Saturn version could.
That's like super annoying.
Why did I buy this game? That's the reason why this game was bad.
Off me! Keep hitting the wind button. juggle the crap out of you. I like how when you hit him and he's out, like, this is dead.
We're dead, dead. I want to go ahead.
They're super moves, but they don't really know how to do. Finally leveling up a little bit here. So I'm gonna use my magic now, bitch. I thought this was a game. Here, Frank. Dead. Dead, Jim. Lore, so much lore.
That's my lore.
Alright, whatever. Skip it. Alright, so this is where you start to get to choose, like, where you go. I've done. I think I've done this one before, is it not? Keep pumping Vitality. Check yourself before you wreck yourself. Touch from death. What are we doing? Are we still alive? That I would like to move. That I can think of. Okay. Alright. sand sculptures. Yeah. Yes, we, Indy and I have done that before. Okay, yeah, that's... Got it. Okay. Cool. Alright. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
A butthole?
What?
Isn't there like a butthole or something? Is that like a...
I mean, I wouldn't put it past this game. Whatever. Oh, look, lore. Oh, it's so important. I'm not, listen, if I was playing by myself on my own time, I'd be all in this, but these guys wrecked me last night. Like, there is, like, there's a combo system, there's, like, dodging, there's guarding, there's, like, a lot of timing stuff because, like, they'll, when the enemies come at you, they actually won't just get hit. Yep. Seems like a comedy segment. Batinskis. Oh god. Oh, he gave me the dragon punch! He gave me a dragon punch. Oh no.
That was
difficulty spike? That was a how dare you? Yeah, I'm okay with that one. I saw the little trailer. I don't think I did, but I saw the little trailer for it.
That looked pretty funny. It was a little over, it was a little like on the nose, but
but that's kind of how that show was.
Well, you seem more subtle.
You think so?
You seem a little bit more subtle.
I don't have a strong memory of Rocko's Modern Life, except for someone telling me that he worked at a phone sex line.
Yep. Yeah.
That was the only thing I was like, oh, I didn't really think about that. So death formation? There's like a way to do like super magic, but that's really cool. And don't believe in the B button. So I don't think so. I think I have magic. He just runs away. I'm not even getting.
No, you wouldn't do that.
Yeah.
All the buttons? Nope. Oh, I like that. Oh, I feel like I
got it. How'd you do that? Oh, yeah, that would be nice enough. I shut your face. I don't know. Well, hey, this is deep lore. He ran away. Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah, man.
Front door of that bitch. We don't have time for this. No
one point. Just trying to... There's a ton of anatomy.
Oh right, yeah, the bonus game.
Oh
jeez! Jeez, red face! That's a lot of damage. And a parry, so you can he parried you. Game system too deep. Oh, that's how you're supposed to play her. Okay. You gotta keep him in the air with that magic. Yeah, bitch. Killed your homie. Mainly because, like, I don't. Like, I think I was saying this the other day.
I think I was saying this the other day.
Wait, 600?
Yeah.
What are you getting? How big? What's the measure?
34. Do I want to order 30? I can't do the cocaine
defense. You can run away? I don't know how to get back. I'm not dead. I just double tap at the edge of the screen and then I get disappeared.
Yeah.
I know. Did we have 2 credits? Guy's also kicking butt. He's level 35.
Okay. I don't know what happened. That's not my fault. What part of the year level 23?
I don't know what happened.
Oh my god, he is just focusing me down. Oh, do you see this? Alright, let's get back to the other side. He had me in the cobra clutch.
Oh!
Okay. Yeah, again, it's a very, like, silly. Oh my god, instant death. Whoa. I got like, I came back and instantly died. So one of the funny things is that, like, the Saturn was so bad at doing 3D that they had to add an extra chip to the board in order to, during their design process. Because the PS1 came out, and they were like, holy shit, this thing can really do.
Like, oh, fuck.
Right. It's not what you expect. Right, but the problem is that, I don't know the story behind this, but, like, so the chip that they bought, not like something that they designed themselves, did calculated 3D in quads, not in triangles.
So it was like impossible to know.
Yeah, and that was the biggest problem, was that it meant that you had to, it cost the company who made like a game for like PlayStation 1 twice as much as it would have made to make the game on PS1 to port it to Saturn, because they basically had to redo all the math. Look at all this lore. What? He is really info dumping right now.
Whoa.
What?
That's a lot of options.
You're
insane! Whoa!
I'm a visionary. What?
Well.
Oh my god. Well, that's right. Some Sega. Right. Well, that's wow. Well, that's Guardian
wow.
Heroes.
Wow. Fuck your cut.
Wait, because you chose that option, it just was like, oh, and you died.
It's right. Maybe it's like just like boom, you're
done,
you're dead.
That was they didn't even like pretend. They didn't even pretend to act like it was gonna.
Well, that's Guardian Heroes. Yeah. Let's take a little break.
Yeah. And I said, hey, James mentioned you were interested in coming to Bar Play today to play video games. If you come to LY Station, I can pick you up and drive you to our place. Let me know if you're interested.
That's very nice. That really sucks that the thing didn't work out with Mark.
Mm-hmm. I feel like something came up. I kind of want to ask, but sounds like.
I mean, you never know. But I imagine if it is anything, it's work related. All right. Play some Castle Crashers with us.
If you want me to.
I'm just asking. If you prefer to work on stuff, by all means. This is not in alphabetical order, is it? What the heck?
Oh man.
Let's just search.
Oh, that was all games ago. Jesus.
No. So I have it on my 360 account, but for some reason, it should just say owned. What is Castle Crashers Remastered?
Wow. $5. Maybe I'll go to the movies by myself.
What saw? Did you saw Spider-Man?
No.
You did.
I want to see it. That's all. That's it.
I mean, you can just go see it.
Let's see. It's. I gotta be back at a thing. Seven.
Got it.
It's probably.
Oh yeah, what's up with your roommate situation?
Oh, that's good.
Cause someone left, right?
Who left? Hanako left. Yeah, she went like basically to live in New Zealand. But it was all on good terms and everything. And then we have a new person and she's cool.
How many people is it? Four, three, or four?
It's four total. So
four total. Like
three others. Yeah, it's good. Can't complain.
Do you live with all women now?
No, two.
Two.
Yeah. That would be a little much.
Have you ever had that experience? India had sisters, so she knew.
Yes, I mean, so far, it's been fine. Like a few years before, I lived with two, which was one was a little much, but the other one was fine.
And they're all, is everyone who lives with you around the same age?
Yeah, someone rented between, like, be plus my, well, actually the new one's, she's like 26, I think she's kind of young, but the others are like, Dima's my age, so Dima's 29 or 30, like, no, he's turned 38, that's his birthday thing. So.
Well, that's, okay.
And then Tanya, I think is 32 or 33, and then, yeah, what's her name, is 26. Lincoln Nod.
Must be nice.
Where is the Lincoln Nod?
There's another controller somewhere here.
Oh, you want to play?
No, I don't. No. You're It's a very easy game.
It's just like, I don't know. It's hard for me to get in a video game sometimes, huh?
Oh, God.
Stuff in there. What are those?
Those are. I know I have at least three of these.
What's the one on top of your speaker?
Nope.
What is that on top of your speaker?
That is another wired 360. What the heck did I do? Behind you? Is there anything behind you? Because I have two black ones, and then I have this one that I bought.
What's over there?
This, what is this?
What is this? What is this? Back off, Barbarian. I left my fucking coffee in the car.
Your what?
Coffee.
Coffee.
Oh, coffee. Your coffee.
You want me to go get it? Just unlock it?
He parked, Well, I guess it's just two for now. But I do want to find my other controller.
Oh, you sure?
Yeah. I mean, you're not here often. I can play anytime. You know,
so basically... Oh wow, they have new starters. I want to be Hugs and Kisses. Yep, just add guests. So Behemoth is the same company that made Alien Hominid.
Alien what?
Alien Hominid, which was like a action game that sort of had the similar graphical style, but it was on PlayStation 2 and on PC, and it was like
that princess. Is that the same group?
Yes, it is.
The art's definitely like.
Yep. Alright, let's get used to this. So the way this game works. So, oh, can I? Are you gonna give me something? So the same thing. You get level ups. You get coins. There's magic, which is the B button. And then you usually have like a ranged attack if you have. Oh, he has a candy. Oh, that's so cool.
And I'll buy a gold sword.
Sure. And then block is the L button. And then right trigger is your magic, which you can charge. And then just let go and it does its thing.
Wait, L is what?
So this is block. Okay. And then left right trigger is your magic. Okay. And then, okay, yeah. Doesn't matter, let's go. Goodbye, King. Otherwise, super straightforward. He has a candy cane.
So happy. Oh, okay. So like, what's it called? Is it like Madison Interactive or something?
Say, what's it called?
It's like Madison Interactive. It was like this game where you had this, this guy that had like a cross for a face.
Cross for a face.
It's like on Newgrounds.
Oh, yeah, it sounds like... Oh, I know exactly what you're talking about. It was based on that series of, like, action... Whatever you want to call them. Action, shorts on Flash. Madness. Like, the Madness series. There were, like, six... There were, like, seven of them.
Yeah, and he was like, going, like... It was, like, a little thing with a cross.
Yeah, like, and he would, like, kill mad people. Yeah. But they made a game out of it.
Yeah.
Didn't know that. Makes sense. Feels like a game.
Was that Newgrounds Pico School or whatever?
Oh, it absolutely was Newgrounds. I don't... Other than that, you gonna shoot me? How do I actually use? There we go. Rainbows. He hits you with rainbows.
So I'm icing, but
so you did it right there.
Oh, my hit. Okay.
In the And it recharges. How about that? That's a new character. He was not in the original.
So what time do we have to go to
Mother's room? Oh, yeah. So Mother called. Dai didn't want to do it at her house. She's getting stressed out of bed, so she's going to do it at our house. So we have to go all the way down. That's 4 o'clock on tomorrow.
Okay.
Did you... She said they would order food. Did you want something in particular?
I thought we would, like... Okay, I'm over the seafood thing, so, like, lobster rolls? Like,
where would you want to get that from?
Like, Buzzard's Bay or whatever.
Well, we're not...
Wait,
do you want to go down there ourselves
and
do that?
Yeah, maybe we'll just go ourselves.
Yes. Give me items. Oh, yeah. So this is
I got what you need.
I don't have enough gold.
Oh, that just throws you right in there.
Yep. Oh yeah, get wrecked. Get wrecked. She knows. She knows.
That's fucked up, dude. Why
you? Oh, shit. Yeah.
Okay, how are you?
I'm not so far. Zerzak can, I hate about Zerzak. It definitely makes me a bit drowsy. Like, not like drowsy, but like, I just feel off.
Yeah.
For a moment. Like, first. I haven't actually been taking anything. I only have others in the beginning of the year.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Nice. Oh, in the what year?
In the beginning of the summer. Or period.
Nice. Combo, baby!
Double A, what?
Yep.
That's you. So I'm just jumping. That's not. I don't want to get hit in the eyes, bulge out.
Yeah, Alien Hominid was like a platformer sort of thing. Anyway, that's their claim to fame, was that game. Did very well. It was a sort of like.
What system?
It was a thing for PlayStation 2, and then it got released everywhere. Like PC. They made a ton of money. Yeah, you got it.
Ah.
Just in time for the fucking archers. Ugh. Getting wrecked. Okay. Haha! It's got hearts on it. You have unlimited ammo with your secondary weapon. Didn't need that.
Nice. I like a stomp. I wasn't doing that before. Wow. That's
cool. Shit. Oh my god. Not know that you could do that. I never played this two player.
Alright.
No.
Ah.
Oh, I knew that was coming. Damn it. Human attention. What is that noise?
Oh.
is?
The Game of Thrones.
Oh, yeah. Did you watch,
Wait, I'm spoiling.
I asked you to watch it, and you were like, nah,
I
don't feel it.
Yeah, I know. I wasn't in the mood, because I heard, like, nothing happened. But now, I think someone was trolling me. Was Ben trolling?
Things kind of happened.
Oh, you were talking about Ben's phone? He just complained about it. That's
oh!
All.
Maybe he was trolling me.
He wasn't trolling you.
He was like, nothing happened.
No, stuff happened.
Well, stuff happened. Oh. It set stuff up, too.
And then Ed Sheeran in comments are throwing me off, but...
Who?
Ed Sheeran made an appearance.
Sheeran?
Yeah, I don't like
Oh my god, what he's the got the combo.
Oh,
you got block. Oh, right, the block button.
I forgot about the block button. Oh, these motherfucking things on the front here.
Oh.
So much for everywhere.
Oh, that's okay.
Yep, there is a black one. That's why I chose the Green Knight first. I'm like, that's my girl. Oh no, save me!
Oh, I'm dead.
Okay, so, but when you die, you do keep your experience and you go back to your last checkpoint.
Okay.
So for me... And then as you, on the magic one, when you get to each new one, you get a new actual power. And it also speeds up how quickly it comes back. Alright, so all you gotta do is beat the boss. It is like subtly different.
How like her face is covered. They, like,
yeah,
I think
that's funny.
I guess they were in a rush.
Oh, so you can't. Oh wait, you're down. Oh shit, I'm coming, Oh wait,
That was weird.
I think I just hammered the button. Nope, not gonna get me.
Did you stop?
Hmm? Yeah, I think that's... Well, he's almost dead. Alright. Bye, bitch.
Wow, that's, Wow. I'm dead.
Are you dead? Yeah. Oh, you are. Each other? Yeah. They always do this. Just beat me up. I don't care.
What?
You know, like, whenever you sit rest... Remember we played Dynamite Cop and this happened?
No.
Or we played... No, no, we didn't play Dynamite Cop. You beat the game, you rescue the girl, and then she makes you fight each other. So, like, who gets the kiss?
Oh. You got no kisses, so...
Right. I'm hugs and hearts and lollipops over here.
Again, I don't know any of this because I only played a single player.
Yeah.
So I was just like, whatever. Now you go to the chick. And, you know, completely reductive female character. Like, you know. And all the stat boosts are permanent.
That's cool.
So, like, once you get... Play one more on.
Yeah.
Let me some Castle Crashes. The music is also pretty good. You can
turn
like ride animals and shit.
Turn up a little.
Yep, you can jump on them.
No, turn up a little.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Oh, yeah, or you're recording.
Yeah, but it won't be too bad. Jump on the croc.
Oh. Ah. Nice.
Bite the shit out of it. Oh, now you got a bow. Oh yeah, everything is buttholes.
I like it. Oh, look, it does stuff. Yeah. Yeah, fuck you.
And then you can, in another level.
Oh, you, what, you motherfucker?
You'll get animal friends who follow you around. Permanent boots. This dude's doing the same move. Don't care. So back here, see, you have different animals, they do different stuff, sometimes they'll heal you, sometimes they attack, oh shit, hate these guys.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you know what? I'm pretty sure he's dead. Pretty sure he's dead. Look at this. Shitting bird in you. Oh, he's done.
There you go.
Quiet.
You missed it.
I don't. He's too cute. Even if he did,
yeah.
I bet his shit
looked
like he did.
Look. Fucking
use. But he helps you? Or is he just watching?
Oh my god.
The bird reporting fake news.
The bird's reporting fake news, yeah. Alright. Time for you to get. Riggedy Riggedy Rex, son.
Oh,
they are messing me the hell up.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Oh my god.
You assholes.
Can I not bring you back? Okay.
So cute. no longer want you to call it the Heimlich maneuver.
What do they want you to call it?
Abdominal thrust.
Okay.
At first I thought it was pelvic thrust.
Oh, really?
They keep hitting me. Oh my god.
There's definitely something there.
Might be. Wait, what? There was a bird who was sitting in a tree. Who's, all right, you can see.
Oh, all right, here's some more shit. You.
Here
not
you go.
That one? Oh.
Literally propelled away.
Mm-hmm. All right, get the dude up there. They have different effects. I don't remember what they all are.
Do you ever play Gunbound?
Yes, I do remember Gunbound. Back in the day.
Oh, I remember bunging.
Come on.
Sometimes you get like the crazy dragon thing.
What?
No.
Just beat his ass.
Yeah. There you go.
Nice. That was a good one. Playing for a family reunion.
Oh, cool.
Oh. It's gonna be here.
Oh, right, wait. So oh, my bad. You're right. It's Virginia's this year.
It is. Sorry. Nope. Do it again.
There you go.
Wait, no, now I couldn't do it. Okay. Just keep doing the little double A thing. Like, keep just hit, like, tap the double A. So that's how I was able to get up and down.
Why does it keep going?
Somebody was mad that we stopped playing Marvel vs. Capcom.
Really?
He was like, you all said you were playing NBC. I was like, alright guys.
Oh, you gotta give the people.
Oh wait, is there a way to get that thing? I don't trust it. Alright, but we need to get off this goddamn thing.
Why the fuck did I?
Might be the end of this game if we can get off of it.
Wait, I thought
D-pad doesn't do anything different?
Someone just went down there.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, so what happened?
I can't.
Oh, but Chase can?
Like, if you press, like, down while you do it, does that do anything? That's like... Like, if I do this, I don't get off. But if I go, like, hold the direction, just jump right off.
No.
Oh, well. Fuck. It's like we hit the end of this one. It's unusual.
It's like it doesn't get the name.
I'm just walking up.
Well, could you? I'm just curious. Can you just walk off, James?
I can. Just look.
No, James could, though.
like, no.
Nope.
You're good to go. That's lame.
Aww. Oh, that's the end of this.
Well, they should have you save both princes and princesses.
You mean so they can be friendly to the current political climate?
Maybe I
want to
rescue a
prince.
Maybe you
want to
rescue
a
prince.
I want to
rescue
a
prince.
Yeah, sure.
Nothing wrong with that.
That never happened. You're right.
Right. I usually don't play gay.
What
when given
prince?
The opportunity.
Maybe they should have it look like.
Oh, an actual. You can rescue prince. Oh, so since we're not getting anything at Mark's place,
yeah.
What do you want to do for food?
I'm probably going to chill for a while because I'm going to do dinner. Well, actually, no. If I do dinner at 7.
Well, either way, what do you want to do?
Yeah, sorry, I'm being
yeah.
all
no,
like...
I don't care. Are you leaving, Tracy?
Hmm?
Well, he has to be back by 7.
Yeah, so probably a little bit, yeah.
But why?
We're
more fun.
He has Friday as a birthday party.
My friend has a birthday party.
I've been wanting ramen, actually.
Where would we go for... Do you want to drive into the city to it?
I can't. Yeah,
ramen. There's a... Let's see.
The really good one...
Someone yesterday when we went to dinner, they were like, it's too hot for ramen. I was like...
That person's a liar.
Yeah, I was like,
put the stats down. I'm gonna put on Tekken Tag.
Oh, my bad.
Cause let's see. So Tekken Tag 2,
yeah,
because
I did my eyebrows, so
Snoop. Okay, well I guess that needs to be already done. So. Tekken Tag 2 has Snoop Dogg.
What?
On the soundtrack.
What?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
It's like and so if you buy Tekken 7, which I'm gonna do soon, they have like the collection of all the music that's ever been in any Tekken game, so you can like mess with the soundtrack. Except for the Tekken Tag 2 theme with Snoop Dogg. He also has a stage in this game.
That sucks.
Where he's like in the background.
What?
Like, emceeing while you...
I never played this game.
Ever played Tekken Tag?
No. I think one of the last places I had ramen was. I think it was Santoku. Tentoku in Cambridge? Harvard Square.
Wait, what is it?
Santoku ramen?
Oh.
Keihachi Mishima.
Who is now dead.
Really?
That's the end of the Mishima story is taken to. You wanna see some dank lore? Some dank
yeah.
Tekken lore?
Is that Mishima? What the fuck is...
That's ridiculous.
Yeah, I mean, there's none of us. Amazing beard you've ever seen.
He's in a test.
His beard is like crazy.
That's what was crazy. He wasn't in a
test. Because his hair went all the way up his side.
It's Raven, alright? He's a black ninja.
What do you say?
Yep.
What's her name?
I know it was Anna, I think.
Oh, man. What?
Power of Orochi. Remember Ogre? Like,
yeah. Orochi, I thought of Mibuto because of Orochimaru. Angel? Mm-hmm. Angel? Was she an actual character you could play?
In the first game, Tekken Tag 1, I think. Not her, it was like Angel Jin or something like that.
Devil Jin.
I know Angel was in the game, I don't know if it was like her.
See
if I can.
Checking how to make you spend money. Okay, let's see what happens. second tunes. Also, it's background music and the stage.
Yeah.
What the fuck? That seems a little creepy.
It's called Run It.
Of course it's called Run It.
But I don't... There we go. There we go.
Yep, it is.
Wait, how, I want to actually just play that song.
It's not a tune. What?
How do I just play this? I want to play Snoop Dogg.
Get ready for the next battle.
What? Knock him down? Let's do it,
custom
man.
Track for this game. Alright, so we're gonna do some offline fighting.
Oh, did I do that?
Okay. Yeah. I'll do it again.
So press.
Press start.
Wow. What is fucking Madden?
Alright. No, hippie. I think this is it. Yes. Yep, it's Tekken Tag! You can do single or you can do tag. Did you do tag?
I did double, yeah.
Okay.
Jack!
Yep. I don't know, is that like Jack 5?
Fucking Yoshimitsu.
Tiger Jackson! This is Wei's favorite character, Dragunov.
Thirsty, yeah, why not?
Where's Asuka?
Jinpachi? What about the Jinpachi?
He's like the anti-Mishima. He's like, I think he's Hayachi's father or something like
that. Okay, oh, so let's play
Lars is his half-son with the anime hair.
Where's Hayachi?
Should be in this. Miguel! My man Miguel. Savage Stance Miguel. No, I wanna choose the map. We're going to exclusively Snoop Dogg it up. If I can find where it is. This is called Snoop Dogg, right?
Oh, it's in the middle.
Yeah!
Naruto Town Square, what?
Get ready for the next battle!
Yeah, Chrissy.
Wait. My girl, Chrissy.
Shit, man.
Counting on you for backup.
I need to change those voices. Ugh. Let's get those Japanese voices back. Tiger Jackson.
Really?
Round one.
Oh, is he
fucking
Eddie?
Yeah, it's his dad. It's
fucking...
Eddie's dad.
That's hilarious. Eddie Gordon. Oh, I gotta use the D-pad. Nice. Oh, my lord. How do I attack?
It's the shoulder bump. Savage Dance.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Okay. Alright. I just thought everyone hated Eddie because he just, like, button mash and just fucking
block. Well, it was basically just, like, B, 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 B is, like, every combo.
Oh, yeah.
So, basically, in the Tekken lore, Eddie's dad gets killed by Hayashi.
Interesting.
I love Lays where he like gets on the ground and then he like does like the jumping spinning kick off his back.
Yoshimitsu was also in Soul Calibur, right?
Yep. It's originally a Soul Calibur.
Ah,
there it is.
Hey,
y'all know the Gordo family is known for its punches.
Whoa! Alright, it's only one bar. Weird.
Yep, I told you, that's the only thing. Do you see Snoop in the back?
Bars.
Do you see him?
What the fuck? That's hilarious. Love these, like, energy, all the energy fucking from the punches and the targets and shit.
That's like
the car fucking going around. Oh, shit.
If I can get it off the ground.
Oh, it's one bar. Any one bar guy.
That's what I said.
Yeah. I see. I thought it was like it was one bar for the either you switch between.
He has that same move in Tekken 7, which is much better. That stepping kick.
Cool.
actually, it's honorable. If you don't hit anything, it will block.
Oh, yeah. So actually, it's echoing, which is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Actually fucking performing. Jesus.
Now you can do, there's also a tag throw. So like, and I don't know how to do it. Yeah, there's like, you can basically do like a combo attack with your attack partner.
Cool. I mean, Paul would fuck me up all the time.
Oh god, yeah.
Sure.
You have control, so player select or rematch is up to you.
Fuck, what fucking button?
Start.
Get ready for the next battle.
Get ready for the next battle.
A, I guess in the B.
Counting on you.
All right, we need to actually change the. Yeah. I forgot about that yet. After this, we gotta change the voices.
Yeah, are there like directions down here? Is this church? Is it church? Is that Godfather Church?
Yeah.
Is that what that actually says?
I see. Yeah. Every movie has like a savage version, but I don't know how to do it. Some way.
It's just, even the voice acting is just so bad. Like, why is it, like, they could just make customize?
No. That might be just, you can put different costumes on.
Maybe you can put in money to make it.
To make it
not
what cheap. Do I have to pay to get some Japanese? No, I think this is just for editing characters.
Oh, the Australian, please cheap resign.
I mean.
Oh, look at that. Oh, look how that works.
What? I just want to see what this stuff is. Oh, you can change his LEDs?
Wow. That's just crazy.
Interesting. Oh, I'm not doing any of that.
That's funny. Lay ulo.
Whatever. I am disappointed.
Disappointed!
Son.
Keep pressing B. No.
No, you're good. There, we got it. Alright.
Why is there a fucking... Oh, yeah, there is a fucking...
You want to do... We can do solo mode.
Oh, sorry. Fucking Alex. Oh, he's all young.
Yep.
For some reason.
That's why you have his dad, and that's why you also have Eddie's dad. Because it's like, somehow, but it doesn't make any sense because Lars is also, is it Kazuya's son? Or half-brother or something like that? I don't remember. The point I'm saying is that, like, Lars should not be in the...
Boring! Armor King.
Oh, he's still alive? So the king from Tekken 2 is dead. And there's a new, and that there's a different, I don't know, there's fucking lore, that's what I keep telling you.
It's going crazy, man.
Some goddamn lore in this game.
Fucking Bob.
Bob is
looks
cool.
Looks like Paul Walker, slightly. The fuck is Unknown? It's literally called Unknown.
Super helpful. Who's the dude who has, the boxer dude, not the stupid kangaroo? There's a guy who is a boxer.
No.
Oh, this is a robot. No, Bayek is in the game. That's awesome. Whatever. I think I'm gonna go with
Michelle.
Fake Native American lady. Listen,
yeah.
There can be only one stage.
Oh my god.
All Snoop Dogg all the time.
All day.
Get ready for the next battle.
Battle. Jesus. Unknown. Just like.
Yep.
You know. Just because.
Mm-hmm. Don't speak English. Thank God.
Oh, she pick.
Christy, why?
What?
Oh, she spoke
so
Portuguese.
So she spoke Portuguese. Why does fucking Lei speak English?
I don't know. Chucky?
Alright, she is literally wearing that.
That's a great combo right there. Alright, get a throw, girl.
Shut up, Rhea!
Where's that? She has this like inside kick, and I don't remember. Ah! Oh.
To the box.
Oh!
Ow! Fuck!
Asuka!
K.O.
Asuka!
Oh.
This is real good. I knew how to play it.
Ooh, Dan, it goes, Dada Freya! Dada Freya! Is anyone ever good with him?
I don't know. So, like, that's her. She doesn't have a... Oh, the kick just has like, that charge move.
Hey!
I know. Ah! The combos! It combos with itself! Unbelievable.
Oh, stupid. I should have switched. It's very interesting.
She's strong.
Strong. Fucking mass ass shit.
Yeah.
Get ready for the next
battle. Okay, alright. Okay.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah, okay.
Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next
Yeah. Oh, that reach! Oh, that kick! Oh my goodness, why? Unfair!
Oh no! Yeah, shit!
What in the world is that kick?
That should
Oh no! Isn't it overhead? Yeah, it is. Unbelievable. It just feels like a, what do you call it, an Eddie Gordo-esque move.
Yeah. Yeah, I want to be in touch
with Oh, that's how you're supposed to play freaking Oscar.
Oh, yeah. Cheat time.
No! 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 Not like this.
Jesus Christ.
What the fuck?
That's some bullshit move though.
Julian, I'm sorry, I called her Julian. Her mother.
Which one?
Michelle, who's Julia's mom.
Julia is
the one with the like Native American get up. It just keeps comboing! Oh, off the wall!
That's so...
Fuck this shit.
That's so ridiculous.
Bullshit ass.
That's so much bullshit. I can never get that to hit anything. Ow! In the face! Ow! You can't make shit up. You can't do it. You can't let it happen. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at that bullshit. Ah!
Ah! What is this shit? Hacks.
Aimbot.
Oh, I'm hitting buttons.
I'm gonna use stop using this.
Hitting buttons.
That's literally two buttons. It's two buttons.
I mean, it is. Buttons. It's just a high. It's just a high kick, but I'm just hitting. Let's get some of the players. Oh wait, what? Oh. Yep, hit A. It makes it seem like you're... No, you're doing the right thing.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's weird.
The wording.
UI design.
Right. I'm doing single. Okay. Alright. Do I know anybody?
Forearm.
Oh, that's my dude, though. Wait, no.
Ancient Ogre.
Oh, Slim Bob? There's Bob and Slim Bob? That's really? Unbelievable.
Dr. Passant, what?
I don't even know what the fuck that is. Steve! Yep, Waring versus Steve. Punching versus kicking.
This is Snoop Dogg.
Yeah.
Oh, Snoop Dogg.
Get ready for the next.
It's the only reason though I bought this game. Because I know that this stage is in it.
He's a little broader.
Don't let me down.
Yeah, no, he's English, fine. He's Korean.
Round one.
Alright. The key to Steve is that all his kick buttons are just slips. You can do this. That move.
That's hilarious.
So rude.
Ow!
He's like freaking what do you call it? A Balrog. Oh no, that's not bad. I did not mean to do that. Wait, yeah.
Oh no. I'm sorry.
No, it's... I completely blame Japanese UI designers.
Well, it's because I keep pressing the damn wrong button because it's used to A being there.
Alright, time for some Slim Bob.
Violet?
So Bob was supposed to be a joke character in this game. Basically, he's a knockoff of Ken. To poke fun at the Capcom people, but...
Was there a Street Fighter Tekken?
Yeah, there was. Street Fighter Cross Tekken.
Was there another one?
I don't know.
There was supposed to be another... There was supposed to be one.
I don't know. I know
that was made by Capcom.
I think you'd be safe. Yeah, there was... I know Street Fighter Cross Tekken. I do not know if they... I doubt it. I don't think they did one. Also, anyway, for some of his moves, he'll, like... He won't quite say, like, sure, you can. Like skin and bones. Yeah. Okay. Round one. Fight! Get ready for the next time. He has a move that's kind of like a... Nope, I can't do it. There's a move where he basically does... He does, like, a crappy hurricane kick. Now imagine like Fat Bob doing those moves, which he does, which is ridiculous.
Ow!
There we go. That's just like, see that? See how he like hangs in the air?
That's intense.
Oh, yep, it's a throw.
Stick to it. Lock. Ow!
It's on you. I think it's always a loser gets to choose. Okay. What does Snoop Dogg have to say about all this? That overhead. Like, Bob is actually good, which is what's crazy.
Oh my god,
it's weird though, because I'm used to like Fat Bob, so I know the moves I'm trying to do, but I just expect him to look different, because he's not fat.
Yeah, she's not.
He's quick. Again, he's just as fast as a fat man. Where's the black ninja? Raven, where are you, my buddy?
Martial law.
You gonna do his infinite fucking spin kick shit?
I don't even know what that is.
You'll figure it out real easy because it's just one button.
Key check.
What?
You have dreads.
He has some. You see him? Where's her? There we go. Blade, aka Blade.
Get ready for the next battle.
The next adventure.
Okay, head out. Sir.
Yep, gotcha, buddy.
It's literally Blade.
Target acquired.
100% Blade.
Come and get some. Ah. So there's martial law was the first one, and then forest law was the
forest law. Yeah.
I mean, martial law was in Tekken 1 and 2. That move that you just did there, the upward spin kick, you could just keep doing that as an infinite combo. So scared of that freaking move. Yikes, that shit. Oh my god. Kick has been an infinite combo in every single second game.
Like, we're just not gonna do it.
Yep. What you see is a lot of like bunny hopping forward, getting in and out of range, and yeah, the actual like you can land a string that will take off 50% of their health, but the thing is like actually getting that in is a little tougher when people know what they're doing. So I notice that when I know a character enough to know exactly what moves are going to come out, I can do better about like putting myself in the right place to hit with the move versus to like not get hit by what the person's throwing at.
I guess it seems like, so it's probably generally less contact.
Yeah.
Than like a real match. I mean, Virtual Fighter is just fucking crazy.
The only Virtual Fighter I was ever good at was, four. Whatever the one that lets you had like do AI training, like you could actually like make your own AI that would fight and get. I think it was Virtual Fighter 4.
Well, the one I had for PS2.
Yeah. I'm trying to remember. So that one, because I knew someone who was exceptionally good at that game, I had someone to play all the time, and I got good with, who's the girl who wears, like, traditional Japanese robes? She was, like, a new player in Virtua Fighter 3. Whatever her name was, like.
Jun.
it's so technical. Virtual Fighter is technical.
Yeah, there's like 50,000 moves.
Yes.
Like across the whole thing or something ridiculous like that. Like 100 moves per character or something like that.
Have you ever, you don't have to play this, but have you seen a Guilty, not Guilty Gear, Dead or Alive 5?
No.
Okay, so, Dead or Alive was like
At least I played, what, 3? This is the one for Dreamcast.
Yes, but Dead or Alive 5, they basically went free-to-play, sort of, kind of. Like, you can buy the game in parts.
Interesting.
And there's like a million costumes, many of which are...
Yeah, just like... Like
bounce, right, yeah,
bounce,
yeah.
Bounce, bounce, bounce,
yes,
bounce, bounce,
no,
bounce.
Absolutely.
Last round, really.
Yeah. But so comparing Tekken to Dead or Alive. Dead or Alive, you take much. I guess like the moves do less damage, and the combos are even simpler because Tekken use all four buttons for left and right, whereas Dead or Alive it's just these. The only there's two. There's there's punch and kick and throw, and then there's a counter button.
Gust.
And the tag is also awesome.
Hayabusa. Hayabusa. Kasumi.
No. Simple. My girl. Some of these don't make any sense. I mean, I haven't bought all of them, but... And I won't. What's the... Like...
Really? Seriously?
Those dead eyes.
Wow.
Yep.
Alright. Well, underboob.
Cake. It's all about that cake.
That's too far.
I
just love the age thing in the Dreamcast version. It's like
99, baby!
And he's wearing a Santa Claus suit.
Brad Wong.
Drunken.
But, like, to me, a Dead or Alive is somewhere. Like, there's a back and forth there.
Yeah.
Which you don't necessarily get in to be in Tekken, because like we play a good player,
it's
and
literally a dick punch. Oh man!
The counter system is also
that's cool.
Nice, but yeah. So like to me, Dead or Alive was my 3D fighting game of choice, and then it was like. What do you call it? Virtua Fighter, and then it was like Tekken because I didn't have it on PlayStation. I only played in like arcades.
Yeah, Tekken 3. For PlayStation.
Did they? Oh yeah, they did. Yeah, for PlayStation 1. I think I have a copy. I bought it, but I bought it recently.
Nice.
I have Tekken 5 or 4. Whatever Dark Resurrection was. The last one that was on PlayStation 2.
Go ahead, knock yourself out.
But I think like if I had to compare
Jackie.
But I love like the stages in this.
Yeah. Because like, you can destroy shit, right?
Yeah, you can destroy shit. There's usually multiple
levels, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Throw me. Do it! No, you don't want to do it. I wanted to see. Oh, I didn't realize there's guys there. Could just knock somebody in the air and get thrown. But yeah, so Dead or Alive was my 3D fighter of choice, and we used to on Kwanzaa at my house because I felt like what my folks were into. Oh wow, he fucking rushed it up. I felt like, you know, as a kid, we would be bored as fuck.
Yeah.
So we started having video game tournaments during the Kwanzaa thing.
Yeah.
God damn, you're messing me up. And so the gold cup of all... God damn it!
What is that?
This is kind of... So like the game that really decided the night was...
Fuck.
Was Dead or Alive. And so me and my brother and my godbrother would just go in. And so it was off for a few years, but we brought it...
Right, of course. Okay.
Gotta have
what's
fun.
Up with the fucking...
Because it's on random costumes, so I don't have a lot of them, but it's like...
This is like Marvel's Capcom stage with the fucking style in the background. I'm gonna head.
Alright.
Wonder Woman will return for another adventure. Of course.
Because it made money.
How funny.
Get wrecked. Alright. Okay, we're gonna...